call Captain Blush quick, eh? Because this is insane, eh? Hey, what wouldn't we do for
this? This is secret location, eh?
This is our secret location, man. This will be the first time that I will fly here, eh?
Yes.
The first time they... Is it okay on my back? Is it okay?
No.
Like this?
Like this, yes.
Friends, salute and welcome to Patrinčić Brothers. Today we will be quick because it's freezing outside. My hand hurts, Captain Blaž hurts. But all for a good video. Yes, and look, today we have three beautiful...
Frost.
Three... This is now frost. Frost, my friends, say. A secret location. I was just driving here a few days ago and I saw this road here. Now look at this, say. A white space on the left to fly. Show the space.
Those poles are making me nervous,
say. Those poles make me nervous also, Captain Blush. But the point is, my friends, that we have here the road that goes down a little. Yes. So that means that I will gain the speed quicker. And maybe if I will land up, it will slow the plane down on the landing. And I hope that the car will not come at that moment. And that will be the end of story. Now come here quick, Captain Blush, because we said that we won't talk too much. What will we show today? Now this is amazing, okay? Beautiful and sexy Dancing Wings Tiger Mote.
Yes.
Now I just hope that this will stay in one piece, because this is a masterpiece from Bolsa, eh? If you buy this and just hang it in your hangar, eh, it is worth it, eh? Tell me that it isn't, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Iconic Tiger Mote, 800mm wingspan, and it will run on 2-cell batteries. And good enough, Captain Blush. All the rest I will tell you later. The assembly was pure joy, I will just tell you this, eh? The only thing that you have to fiddle a little more are these beautiful and sexy... Look, listen to this, eh?
Guitar strings.
So the plane looks scale, but I have put it here the little springs, and it was much easier. Enough, Captain Blush! I will turn the radio on.
Don't forget to screw the cap on, as I told you in the workshop.
Oh yeah, oh, Captain Blush, wait.
What?
Now this will be some flight, because this, I'm nervous already a little because of this place. We weren't here before, I didn't test here nothing. Maybe it would be good that I have flown here something before we went here, but hey, I don't know. Let's hope for the best, eh? Screwdriver.
Yeah. Pull the bolt.
Like 1300 milliamp
2S
battery looks to me like a perfect CG. And this, in fact, is the version I will show you later. I mean, you will show it now. This is the version, in fact, that comes in the bind and fly version.
Yes.
I don't think
a receiver is combined with the ESC.
It will not be. Oh, I didn't hear nothing there. Yeah, but it is, eh?
The throttle?
Aha, this doesn't make... This is such small sound that you even can't hear it. Wait.
Yeah.
Because show the ESC. Look how small it is. It's all in one. ESC, bind and fly, the SMX2, and...
All in one.
All in one. The receiver, the ESC, and I don't know what. I just hope that it will cool enough for the flight, and that we will have something here today. Not like with the bobber. And maybe the bobber was also a little my fault of flying like that, I don't know. Because I didn't have good place to even take off. So maybe that was maybe a little of my fault. I will just screw this for this flight a little.
Yeah, so,
it will hold much better. And with this battery all the way forward, it looks to me like a perfect CG. And that's it, Captain Blush.
Good enough. Big weeks before the car comes, eh?
I will put it here.
Should I take those poles out, eh?
No.
I will put them in back later.
Don't, hey, what's with you, eh?
Yeah.
Don't be crazy, Captain Block.
Those poles are because of the winter, so the snow plows know where to go, eh? Where the road is.
And the roads! Left, right, up, down, left, right. The throttle, and that's it.
And good luck.
Yeah, don't stand there.
Yeah, where will I stand, eh? That's...
Yeah. Stand here.
Yeah, here.
Yeah, because I will fly above this field, eh? So this is it, eh?
Yeah, just make sure not to crash here, because...
This will be something, I just hope for I don't know what, eh?
That's it. Good luck.
Yeah.
Directly in that pole, eh? What did I told you, eh?
Yo, this is unbelievable, eh?
Maybe it would be better to go up, huh?
Up?
Yeah, not down, up.
Oh, I don't know, eh?
Did you crash it? No.
No, the plane is still in one piece, but I don't know, eh?
But you did hit the pole, eh?
This CG looks perfect according to the book, but I don't know, eh? Uh-huh. Is there something wrong with the wheel?
I'm just looking, yes.
Uh-huh, it's just a little...
Bent it, yes.
Bent it and that's it, eh? It was in the air, but I don't know, eh?
Did it look tail heavy?
Yeah, it did, eh?
Yeah, but try again, who cares, eh?
Yeah, who cares? I mean, this will be another crazy flight.
Yeah, but if the CG was perfect...
Yeah, it is perfect according to the book, but I don't know, eh? Yeah, the battery is still all the way forward, eh? Yo, this is again something.
Ah, tail heavy.
Oh, yeah! Did you hear the echo?
Did you hear the echo?
Uh-huh. Little trimming. Excuse me for this because... Uh-huh. Minutes. Yeah, and now I have something, Captain Blush, hey. Ah, this is it, hey. Half of the throttle.
Uh-huh.
A little aileron trimming. This is it, eh? You must fly this really slowly and carefully. Not too much. And next time I will put a little more.
No switch?
You see it now?
Yeah.
Three minutes. I will put a little nose weight. It still wants to go up and down and I don't know what.
But it looks perfect in the air.
A little less travels. Yeah, and this is it, eh? Yeah, throttle, Captain Blush, not more than...
Half?
Half of the throttle. Because I think that there is something wrong again. I will change a little...
The motor angle?
Yeah. And it needs a lot of rudder to turn good.
What if maybe only the angle attack is wrong, eh? From the motor, huh?
Can you zoom good?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and I have discovered that, in fact, if you want to turn this plane, you must turn it... Oh, oh, that's it, eh? Now, if maybe...
What was that, the empty battery?
Yeah, it just stopped, and went down. I think that this is not much hurt. Now, if maybe the ESC died, I don't think that I have sucked the battery, because I was flying this for 3 minutes now, eh?
Yeah, but the battery is small.
Yeah, the battery is small. It was the same as on the bobber, and well, it was flying for 5 minutes.
Will we end here?
Yeah, I don't know. Should we end here?
Yeah, if you will go there.
Yeah, I can go there for it quick.
Okay, go.
I will go quick. Just grab this. Yeah, but it was flying, okay? Now, there is still a few things to do here. Because it was... Because of so much trimming, it was...
You're lucky that the ground are frozen, eh?
And that is why we are here, eh? It was really, really touchy on the elevator. And that is because I have had to do...
Well, I don't think that you will fly this again, eh?
I will just hang it in my hand.
There is no more nose in front, eh? Nose is gone. Ah, well.
This is unbelievable, eh?
The front is gone, huh?
Yeah, of course, eh? It's like...
Yeah, well, the grounds are frozen, so...
Yeah, but it's interesting. I mean, we will test the battery because the plane just died, eh?
Do you think that maybe that there was not enough cooling for the ESC, huh?
Yeah, I don't know, eh?
Because we did have stuffed the foam in front.
I mean, the ESC did look... really small and crazy.
Maybe that idea that you have told me a few days ago to
look where the nose is, eh? Inside! Do you see this, eh?
Yeah, but this is fixable, eh?
Yeah, of course it
just,
is,
just
eh?
Just without the cowling.
Yeah. The whole plane is like it should be. Still, maybe I will order because they will have these planes again in January.
Just put them there and put it and you will unplug the battery and we will check it.
Let's check if the battery died.
I think, you know what, I was telling that you said that it would be best to put in separate ESC and receiver, you remember?
Yeah, I have said it, but I said okay. If they sell it like this, let's see. Yeah.
Yeah, the battery still works, even if ESC shuts down.
Yeah, of course, but...
But the servers survived, eh? All the servers.
Yeah, everything survived, Captain Blush, eh? I will just change the prop, and I will just glue the firewall, I mean, the motor mount back.
Yeah.
I will take it out.
Yeah, check it with what, eh? Where is your checker?
I have it here. Oh, Captain Blush, I always take it with us, so at least we can check... Oh, now I can take out the battery here.
From front.
In the front.
I'll show the battery.
This is unbelievable.
You will take, this was the battery which we often use in our small planes. This is actually from the tricycle, huh, Robbie?
Well, it didn't look good even on the takeoff, eh? I knew that this... I mean, I will tell you that this was... It was really, really hard to control the plane. Because it was really, really touchy. Because of all the trimming that I needed to do. Let's check quick. If the battery...
I think it is 85% left, eh? 75, oh. So it was ESC failure.
This was the ESC dying.
Yes.
What I will say with this one, I will say it again, eh? If you buy this plane, buy it with the servo, you have the option. Because this time the servos did work, but this time the ESC didn't work. Because I know that this was the ESC shutdown. The plane just stopped and there was no control. And you can see now that again I have now the control of everything.
Hey, just leave.
No, pull it out. The motor is okay.
You'll just pull it out and you can do the fixing
then.
Yeah,
this is fixable. Don't worry. I have broke a little. The bobber was much more screwed up, but I have fixed it and I was flying it. I will just put this back here. Maybe a new cowling, maybe I will make. Or I will make it just like this without a.
Yeah,
and, because, I mean.
It is sexy.
At least I have something. Or maybe I will just leave it like this for a while and just hang it in my hangar. And then during the winter sometime I will find the time and I will fix this. And we will see this plane again, but next year. And I will tell you this, what I have discovered right now. I don't know, again I think that there is a little problem with the motor angle like on the bobber. I did put a few washers on that engine. And it was much more flyable. And I will tell you this, that this time, this recommended battery, and this is the CG, according to the book. And according to this CG, it was perfect, but in fact, it wasn't. It was nose light plane, and I had...
Yeah, but maybe the motor was pulling the plane up because of the wrong angle. What's this, eh?
Ghost, say. Yeah, maybe the motor was pulling the because of the motor angle.
Because when you had less throttle, the plane was not pulling up.
Of course, I was flying this plane. If I was flying the plane with the 50% throttle, I was able to manage and fly the plane pretty good. But in the turns, I did need to use really, really almost no ailerons, because with the ailerons, the plane just dived. I was using almost all rudder, and if I put it more than 50% of thrust, the plane was just climbing crazy. And I think that is really the angle of the motor again on this plane. Otherwise, beautiful plane. You have now the informations. It is really, I don't know, what can I tell about this? Can I recommend this?
Yeah, if you buy your own electronics, you can fly this.
Because the plane is sexy, the assembly is great, it looks amazing, and I know that the plane would fly great if it had good CG and the motor angle, and then this would be one perfect, sexy, small Bolsa 800mm flyer. So this is it. Yes. My hands really hurts, Captain Blush, enough of this.
Yes.
We still have two more planes to film. We have popped the cherry on this runway, so maybe in the future, I don't know. Yeah, Captain Blush, maybe, yeah, but I didn't. I'm just thinking now, because on the first takeoff, I have hit the pole, but in fact, the plane was as it was, no damage except for little bent wheel.
Yeah.
So that means that hit didn't affect this flight, nothing.
No.
It was still because of the motor angle and about the CG. Enough?
Enough, yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off Serena with the maiden flight. I mean, I was flying it.
Perfect, 17 minutes, that's it.
And I think that you have done a few zoomings, so we can see plane good.
I have done a really good job.
All in all, my friends, even with this crash, I'm one happy pilot, and I'm really happy that I had this plane, and we will have it on video, on Patricius Brothers, if nothing else, for the history of this RC beautiful world day. The captain was quite quick. Did I salute?
Yes, it did.
Because we still have two more planes to film.
One more crash and one more real flight.
One more crash, of course, it will be, because we have the Messerschmitt. Now that will be something. The fixed Messerschmitt, the third attempt, I mean, this will be something. But hey, but for the third flight, that beautiful Piper from FMS, now at least for that one, I know that it will fly good and we will have rock and roll here.
Yes.
Enough, Captain Blush.